Hello, dear learners. Today, we will be studying about past tenses. So, there are four types of past tenses and we will be studying one by one. First one is past indefinite. Ram studied. Second, past continuous. Ram was studying. Past perfect. Ram had studied. Or past perfect continuous. Ram had been studying since morning. Now we'll be learning about the use of did, was were, had, and had been. So let's start. How can we use a did? Kya tum kal jaldi uthi? Did you get up? Early yesterday. Okay. Kya tumne double roti aur makhan khaya? Did you have bread and butter? Okay. Kya Rajni tumhare paas dopahar ko aayi thi? Did Rajni come to you at noon? Kya tumne raat ko yah nibandh likha? Did you write this essay at night? क्या तुमने स्कूल आने से पहले अपना बिस्तर ठीक किया? Did you make your bed before coming to school? क्या तुमने कल अपना पाठ याद किया? Did you learn your lesson yesterday? So this is the use of did, and you can learn how to answer these questions. Was where? क्या कल तुम बाजार गए थे? Were you out for shopping yesterday? क्या तुम चलते चलते पुस्तक नहीं पढ़ रहे थे? Were you not reading a book while walking? क्या रमा भी चलते चलते पढ़ रही थी? Was Rama also reading while walking? क्या तुम्हारे घर में तुम्हारी बुआ गा रही थी? Was your aunt singing at your house? क्या तुम अखबार पढ़ रही थी? Were you reading the newspaper? So this is the use of was or where. Now we'll be learning how to use had. Kya tum cinema nahi gaye the? Had you not gone to cinema? Kya wa dukaan band kar chuka tha? Had he closed the shop? Kya wa aapko kal tak nahi mila? Had he not met you till yesterday? Kya tum kal खेलने नहीं गए थे? Had you not gone to play yesterday? क्या तुम रोहित से पहले कहीं मिल चुके थे? Had you met Rohit anywhere before? क्या तुम्हें स्टेशन पहुंचने से पहले क्या तुम्हारे स्टेशन पहुंचने से पहले गाड़ी जा चुकी थी? Had the train left before you reach the station? Had your mother gone to market before you reached home? क्या तुम्हारी माँ तुम्हारे घर पहुंचने से पहले बाजार जा चुकी थी? Had been. क्या तुम कल पिछले दो घंटे से पढ़ रहे थे? Had you been studying for last 2 hours yesterday? हाँ, क्योंकि मैं अपना काम खत्म करके पिक्चर देखने की योजना बना रहा था. यस, बिकॉज आई हैड बीन प्लानिंग टू सी फिल्म आफ्टर फिनिशिंग माई वर्क. और तुम्हारे साथ राम भी क्यों पढ़ रहा था? बट वाई हैड राम ऑल्सो बीन स्टार्टिंग विथ यू? क्योंकि वह भी मेरे साथ पिक्चर के लिए जाने की जिद कर रहा था. बिकॉज ही हैड also been insisting on going with me for the film. So this is the use of had been. You can learn from here. That's all for the day 6.